We're here at the International Terminal where COVID testing is really only required for international travelers, but millions of Americans are heeding doctors' advice and getting tested before any travel.
In addition to making sure that we're all vaccinated, including our son, we're also boosted. We did rapid tests this morning before we left.
Long lines at Logan Airport getting ready to fly home for the holiday. Even longer lines to get there safely. But these lines for COVID testing come with plenty of frustration.
$250, that's not cheap. I mean, to think about this line, multiply that times 250, that's outrageous. I mean, it's a lot of money.
After no travel for the holidays in 2020 and with vaccines now available, Americans are making up for it. Airlines will see a 184% increase over last year. That's according to AAA, which expects 109 million will travel for the holidays this year, a dramatic 34% increase over last year. On the roads, I-93 North and Route 2 out of Boston and Cambridge will see the most traffic. Worst times to travel, typically during afternoons, now through the new year. Best advice, start driving early. And while the World Health Organization says you should delay holiday gatherings, President Biden says the holidays can go as planned for the vaccinated.
Avoid big crowds. Unfortunately, I think people are going to have to be reconsidering maybe holiday big parties that they've been planning or big trips and know that those will be there in the future. But we are in for another tough few weeks.
Now, the TSC expects to screen 30 million travelers this holiday season, the busiest times, tomorrow and Monday, January 3rd. We're live at Logan Airport, Sean Scheibel, WCVB News Center 5.
All right, Sean, thank you.